have a special meeting of the folks who are going to sea base, adults and youth alike, and we'll put that together here in the next couple of weeks and have that meeting. The topic of that meeting is how we're going to go about raising the funds for sea base, because I don't think it's fair that our families try to pay both travel and the cost of the camp itself. Yes, sir.
After all, what is one of the scout laws of a scout?
Thrifty?
Thrifty! That's what this is all about.
Yep. And this is also a good opportunity for us to get our faces out in the community in our Class A uniforms and for people to see what we're doing. Who all participated in helping the take down the fire evacuation shelter? Did you guys enjoy doing that?
You betcha.
You think that's something we should do more of?
Yeah.
You betcha.
Okay, well that's good because we're on the Red Cross call list now. When they're going to call us when they open the shelter, we may end up being helped through the whole process in the future. We'll see what happens the next time it comes around. And lastly, coming up next month, August 26th, we'll be doing a camp out up on Missionary Ridge for that weekend, and we will be helping Trails 2000 build a trail up there. So we'll be taking the trailer up and we'll be doing the whole patrol method camping. We're going to be working on the patrol method. One of the things that you're going to see just before that trip is we need to sit down and reassign our patrols and redo our patrols. So we have a meeting set for that. And lastly, that same weekend, August 26th, is Merit Badge Midway, which we thank Ken for organizing. I wish we didn't have a conflict with it, but there we are. So those of you who need the merit badges that are going to be offered at Midway, and I'll be sending out that email probably today or tomorrow. Go ahead, Ken.
There's a rich tradition there with that particular weekend. That weekend was chosen because 501 asked for it. The history on that is I used to do that a Saturday before school started. Troop 501 came and said, would you please set that up for the Saturday after school starts? So if you want me to change that again, come back next year, because it's coming August meeting, the 3rd or something like that.
Yeah.
The history is putting the calendar again together
well, we
for 2018, so this is your chance. If somebody sent somebody, let me know.
The one thing that we did with the date for our overnight was set by Trails 2000, not us.
Yeah, but I could ask if they have another one available, but we looked at the calendar, and because of school and Labor Day weekend.
I think we're pretty well locked in on that.
Yeah. It was just after the draw this time.
I think so too. I don't think we need to change anything.
No, I'm not asking that. What I'm asking is, you have an audience here that I'm sympathetic to the cause. I want to get as many kids.
Now, how many of our group worked on the Sky Steps? That's pretty good number of our folks worked on the Sky Steps. When Logan gets ready to do his Eagle project here coming up soon, it's going to be very much a mirror image of the Sky Steps, except it's going to be down the hill from Miller Middle School down to